Welcome back, friends, to our Let's Play of Star Trek The Next Generation, Echoes from the Past, for the Sega Genesis. I am your host, the Retro-ish Gaming Critic, and we are still wandering around rather aimlessly, trying to figure out where that piece is. Let's see who has the most health here. That would be Riker. So you get to lead, buddy, and go chase down Geordi. The AI does this sometimes, I don't know why. I'm sure it's some programming issue. Let's see. I don't believe we've been below engineering yet. Seems to me there was a door there when we first got here. Hey, there it is. Okay, kill this thing right off. Get back here. And there is our missing piece. Grab the other one just because why not? Wouldn't be any kind of role-playing game if you didn't steal everything that wasn't nailed down, right? Okay, the computer's operational. So, we can go turn on their engine. Which has a really odd design. Two separate buttons, but whatever. Although, to be fair, this is Star Trek, where the warp core engine is the most fragile thing ever. But, c'est la vie. Saved their ship. Now let's see what they have to say to us. As you can see, the plot is really starting to kick into gear here. Star Trek, where something has been considered a myth, or something believed by an ancient race of people. See what Picard has to say. Nothing. That's great. Well, where is for a starbase? Although I think we'll be sent here next, so I may as well head there. What hell? Ha, I was right. Let's do it. Yeah, now comes one of the more obnoxious parts of the game. It's really not that bad. It's really not. At least compared to later parts. Oh, man. I really am reminded, I really am reminded of an episode of the original series, the name of which I can't remember off the top of my head, that dealt with a species of creature called the Horta. If you're a Star Trek fan, you know what I'm talking about. If not, it's basically the same setup here. Some miners had some problems with these creatures, and granted, the solution you reach in this game is nowhere near as peaceful as the one reached there, but c'est la vie. Oh, that's right. Ha ha. Let's ignore them for now, actually. You don't want to go into here with anything less than full health. You really don't. It is that big of a pain in the tuchus. Subspace anomaly. Subspace anomalies seem to have a similar effect in Star Trek as a small bump in the road has for a car in many action movies. Okay. And back we go. We already looked in here. Okay, well, it's almost time to end the video, so we will get to saving these miners next time. As always, thank you for watching. It is very much appreciated. See you next time.